Just don't spill the wine.
Yeah.
Rule number Chelane one. Is just so great to talk to, and I feel a genuine connection for her. Even though I haven't had a one-on-one with her, I feel like I really have gotten to know her just over time, just by sharing these little moments.
I definitely do feel comfortable around you, and do feel like I'm opening up a lot more than I really ever have.
Yeah.
I have a crush on him, and it feels really cheesy to say it.
I definitely find you one of the easiest people to talk to out of the whole group.
Chelane is really easygoing, and she's really awesome to talk to, and super lovable.
So how do you feel going into tonight and the decision you have to make tonight?
I don't know. Yeah, I'll probably just have to go with my gut or go with my feeling or go with connections and just, ride it out and see how I feel.
Go with your gut, always.
Yeah.
Do what feels right.
Do what feels right.
Yeah.
Precisely.
That's what you gotta do. Speechless right now. Definitely is a good kisser. I was very surprised, but I'm also very happy. Having him initiate that kiss definitely reassured me that I am here for a reason and that Charley does want me here.
Anything else you want to talk about?
You got me off guard, now I'm flustered.